All right, so what's up, guys? So we are out here on another run, out here doing this craziness for all you guys who simply sit back, watch, admire, and enjoy, right, as we're out here running, doing our thing, staying fit, right? And for you, it's something that's possible pretty much at any time in your life, right, at any age, no matter where you come from or what you're doing. Right, so, you know, per se, depending on your age, right, there's different things that you might want to specialize, but, you know, for today's video topic, we're going to focus on staying fit at any age, right, pretty much at any time point within your life. And, you know, don't worry, because we're going to give you 4 tips in this aspect or regard. So, you know, without further ado, in order to stay fit at any age, of course, look down. You've got a pair of legs, probably, right? Hopefully. And in order to stay fit at any age, you gotta walk, you gotta run, you gotta sprint, you gotta do stairs, right? By using those legs and doing that basic motion of walking, right? What we were built to do, right? We're bipedals or whatever you call it, right? Have 2 legs. We're meant to support our bodies on our legs and move it and transport it, right? Only now do we see things like cars and bikes and even that scooter moving around, right? Our bodies weren't meant to do that, right? The way of getting around was our 2 legs, right? Not even horses. They can use a horse, but realize that, right? So, you know, if you want to do the most natural form of transportation, you have to walk, run, or sprint, right? Of course, you can't sprint for that long, right? You don't necessarily want to do that if you're trying to travel and move about your city. But, you know, it's what our bodies are designed to do, right? To run towards or from predators. And in order to stay fit at any age, regardless, you know, how, you know, what shape your body is in, right? May not be in the greatest shape in the world, but you probably can still walk, still get moving, right? Go about, right? Step outside, walk your dog, right? Walk to the park, walk around the park, right? It doesn't require a gym membership per se, right? Right, club membership. It's something that pretty much anybody has wherever they go, right? There may be some places where it might be too dangerous to do that, but almost inarguably something you have to consider, right, doing. So if you're going to the supermarket that's only 1/2 mile away, why get in a car and walk to it? Why get in a car and drive to it, right? Just walk to it. And you know, a funny example of mine is I remember as a kid growing up in high school, there was a park about 2 blocks away from the school. And someone had the funny idea, or actually it wasn't necessarily just an idea, it was a routine of taking Uber from the school to the park, right? Only 1 block or 2 blocks away, right? Waste of money, waste. You know, legs, just walk, just get moving. And you can argue that this person probably wasn't in the best shape of their life, right? No matter their age, right? Regardless of how old or young they were, wasn't in a bad neighborhood, was in the light of day, right? You had no excuse to do that, right? That's something you can do at any age. I have vivid memories of my neighbors growing up, and they weren't the youngest people in the world, but they still got around, right? At 70, 80 years old, getting up in the morning, getting the shopping cart, and going to the supermarket, right? They didn't drive there. They could have even biked there, but they didn't. They decided to walk, and they were some of the most happiest, healthiest people at their age, right? The supermarket was about 5, 6, 7 blocks away. Right, so for them, it might have been a lot, but it was worth it. So get moving, get active. And you know, at any age, we are gonna tell you something you can do, obviously, is what you eat, right? Because, you know, physical exercise may be a physical or is a physical act. So therefore, some people may not be in the best shape to do so, right? Not everyone has the ability to stand and walk, right? God forgive them. And what you can control most definitely is what you put in your body, what you eat, what you drink, and those substances you consume. So, you know, at any age, really think, what are you putting in your body? Where is it coming from? Who's cooking it? Is it you, hopefully, cooking it? Or, you know, a family member, spouse, whoever? Or is it some guy, random guy in a fast food restaurant, right, with a bunch of grease mixed in there? They could have even dropped your patty, who knows? And, you know, really consider that, right? Think about that. Because at any age, no matter where you are in your life, you're gonna wanna eat healthier. And of course, as you get older, people can argue that the stress to eat healthier only gets more and more important, right? As your metabolism slows down, as things in your body, right, natural, how you say, like, food processing mechanisms all start to slow down, right? So you really have to think about the long game, right? Especially if you're young, you're in your 20s, like me. So, you know, by thinking that way, by treating your body right, putting the right substances, the right fuels and oils, right, what you drink, your body's gonna run well, right? It's gonna have a greater chance of being fit at pretty much any age you are, right? In your teens, 20s, 30s, and even 80s and 90s, right? So by thinking that way, right, and not having that excuse of physical exertion, right? Now, this one may be mental. The food may not taste as good as it used to. It may not be so sugary and dopamine-inducing, but essentially, you know, it's rewarding. It's driving you towards your fitness. And essentially, that's something you could do. Eat right. So, another thing you could do at any age, pretty much, in regards to your fitness, and I see a lot of guys do this, is swim, right? In my gym, there's a group of a bunch of older people, right? Some people who frankly, you know, are using walkers, right? But they're able to still get into a pool and swim. And you'll be shocked. I'm shocked at the ages that I hear, 70, 80, right? And they look nothing like it, right? They look great, they look awesome. They're in great shape, they're happy, they're healthy. And, you know, it's just based upon swimming. And man, it's swimming hard. Right? It's not the easiest thing in the world, right? I have so much respect for people that do that. And if you're able to get into a pool and swim, you're gonna be on your way to becoming fit at pretty much any age, right? And one thing I remember about swimming, or a lot of people know as well, is that it makes you hungry, right? You wanna eat. You're burning a lot of carbs and a lot of fuel and hopefully a lot of fat. So essentially, you gotta realize that's a vital part, or should be a part of your routine, right? Jumping in the pool and doing that. And, you know, essentially, really do that, really consider, you know, that extra benefit. And another thing you could do to stay fit at any age, right, to do your thing, is to bike. Right? Some people say, or are too lazy to walk, so they say, hey, I need a bike. I've been in races and have marathons where people joke that they need a bike, right? They need some sort of help, right? Something to make them move around faster, right? And that's no disrespect to the certain number of bikers out there, but per se, there's a lot of different benefits, right? Things that you can like about it and prefer over simply running and or even swimming, right? You get to see new landmarks, right? You get to move around town, you get to have the wind blowing at your face because you're moving much faster than running. And you know, essentially people, they love that, right? And that's something you can do essentially at any age, right? You're not putting shock on your legs, on your knees, like you do when you're running. It's a whole different motion, and a healthy one indeed. So per se, consider that, right? Consider the opportunity of biking or the chance to do that, and you'll be on your way to becoming fit at any age. So as always, these are the four tips to get fit at any age, and as always, you say thank you, goodbye.